From atop his office perch at the new Towson City Center building, Arthur Adler, principal of Kays Valley Partners, noticed something missing on the southern end of town and started thinking about possibilities.
We're all Baltimore guys, and you see what Harbor East has done for that part of town, and we thought that kind of density and that kind of vibrancy in Towson would be great.
Kays Valley Partners will develop Towson Row, a $300 million mix of luxury high-rise apartments, condos, student housing, office space, retail, restaurants, and a high-end grocery store.
We want to say that a great county seat deserves a great, vibrant downtown.
Towson Row will be the southern gateway for downtown Towson. It will cover 5 acres, bounded by York Road, Towson Town Boulevard, Chesapeake, and Susquehanna Avenues.
A preliminary analysis shows that Towson Row is going to generate in excess of $2 million a year in annual property tax revenue. These private investments help us hold the line on property taxes and income taxes.
Anticipated public concerns about traffic is being addressed with reminders that several major roads provide easy access in and out of downtown. Towson Row will include a 1,000-space parking garage.
With more people living and working in downtown Towson, the growing popularity of the concept Live Where You Work really adds foot and bicycle traffic and not vehicle traffic.
Towson is benefiting from more than $600 million in private investment in just the past 3 years. Towson Square, an $85 million entertainment complex, opens next year. Towson City Center is now home to a number of corporate headquarters. A 52,000-square-foot premier fitness center will open next year in Towson Commons. Other residential projects include the Palisades at Towson, the Towson Promenade, Towson Green, and the Quarters. New retail includes Towson Center Mall expansion, Urban Outfitters, and Fresh Market Grocery.
That's progress that anyone can be proud of.